I'm better than you, so I'll do the review.
Alright, so we're gonna be doing another Minecraft snapshot. Something I've already noticed, and it's laggy, like really laggy. So I'm going to maybe figure out how to fix that right now on the spot. So first of all, there's this bar, FS resolution. I guess it's more like the screen. I have everything like how it's supposed to be. I'm able to run, 36 chunks. But yeah, 32 on 1.12.2, but as soon as I tried to do it here, it's like no. So I have to, it's one downside, I have to kind of decrease it. Don't know how I like that. Aha, so yeah. This is still like it was. I don't like that. Where it's like you type something and then you have to hit escape. You have to hit escape to get any of the fills, and then you have to hit escape again to close it. So, you know. The huge block of dirt. What is this? Just a huge block of dirt. I don't know what this is. Guess I really don't know. Like, what? Is this some kind of mole? Mole castle? What? Can't break blocks. What is this? Well, actually, I have to type survival. I don't know what this is, guys. So, there's a couple more blocks now, I see. Stripped oak log. So, apparently, you can now take off the bark. There's a couple more blocks. That's nice. I'll put each one with their respective. Yeah, so here's the stripped. Here's the, what you used to see. Now let's get this first one in here. Oh yeah, and it looks like all right, so it looks like you can still do like everything normally as you'd be able to. I can actually tab fill commands. I mean, like I guess we could before, but it's like I don't know. It's different now. I just don't like the new chat system. It's definitely a negative in my part. All right, so here's the birch, the jungle. Jungle looks okay. Jungle's name still doesn't make sense. That needs to be a change. I know it's like been something we've dealt with for how long now, but it's just I don't know. Acacia looks weird. Yeah, it just does. But yeah, I see a lot of building potential with all this. Let's not forget the dark oak. There. Here's all the stripped wood, and then, the normal woods in the back there. Yeah. Alright, so, besides that, yeah, we still have the bark. I'm wondering how you would actually strip it though. Is that implemented or like here if I go into and look in this, how do I strip it? Okay, so that's how you make the bark. It only gives you three. Ooh, that's a little bit of a scam. I would have liked to get four, one per one, and then maybe I don't know, just like why would it cost like an extra? Why would you have to lose one in the process? That's just silly. There's more slabs. That's definitely a positive. So, I got slabs. So put all the new slabs out or new blocks out here. So, I think we already had purple slab. I'm not sure. Pretty sure. I'll put it just in case. Yeah, I don't know. Actually, no, come to think of it, I'm not sure. Jeez, that's screwing with my head now. Smooth quartz. Smooth quartz. Oh, it's just like the quartz. That just sounded weird in my head again. Like, I don't know. Ooh, okay, so this is definitely new. Definitely pretty new. A lot of the stuff that I'm going over might be the same as last time. Okay, so the pumpkins is what I've been semi-excited. So you can carve a pumpkin now, etc. So they spawn naturally without a face, and I'm guessing if I just get... Ooh, I saw items. I'm not going to look into that. I'm seeing a lot of items that I don't know the names of, and I'm not going to find out the names for another, like, little bit, because you want to see my reaction, right? Alright, so how do I actually make a jack-o'-lantern? No, I don't want that. Okay, but how do I make the carved pumpkin? How do I carve a pumpkin? I just place it down and sure. Oh, okay. I guess that's pretty. Oh, and I guess the pumpkin seeds. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. So you can low-key just, like, run around, find these in the wild, tear them, and not have to break them and everything else. And I'll just give you the seeds. You'll just get the seeds out. That's cool. Alright, so, yeah, this is all pretty. So, get a bunch of coral now. Oh, yeah, because this is water. I forgot how they combined the updates since last episode. Last time I did this. They decided to combine 1.13 and 1.14, so you got red, purple. Oh, I guess it's all gonna look weird unless I have like water over it. Am I right? Things. What is that fish? Okay. Oh, there's a lot of things. So actually, it just straight up looks weird no matter what. Dead coral. Red dead coral. Okay, so I'm guessing it has to be in the ocean biome. But at least you know that this all exists, at least. You know, so I guess that, you know, it exists. That's what matters here. So let's look at the blocks. Where the, oh yeah, dried kelp block. There's like kelp, I get to place it inside, no? Okay. Don't really know how to get it. Again, you know, coral. Okay. Alright, now. Wait. Let's look for more blocks. Oh yeah, they fixed how everything was sorted in the inventory, if I'm correct. The creative inventory. I guess that's cool. Helmets that I'll be looking at. Trident. I know I've heard of the trident. Like, a lot of the stuff I just don't know about because I have not been in the loop. Which is why this is a bit of a reaction video. So, decoration blocks, do I see anything new? I gotta be honest, I don't. Redstone. No. I mean, besides, you know, the trapdoor. We already went over that last time. You know, all that. That's cool. The trapdoor, like, the different types of whatever. Miscellaneous. Here's where we find stuff. Scoot. And that helmet, I guess, is made out of scoot, so I'm guessing it's, like, scoot helmet. Turtle shell. Oh. Scoot? Scoot? You're so cute. Turtles are so cute. So, you know, I guess you can kill turtles. You know, whatever. Turtle egg. It's an actual block. You can grow eggs off of it. Oh, Yosher. Yosher egg. Paper. This just looked weird. So I guess there's fish now. So there's actually the animal instead of just like fish. So you get to actually see all the different animals. That's so cool. Tropical fish. Oh my gosh. Puff fish. And they give you poison if you touch it. That's amazing. That's truly work to be remembered. Kelp. So I guess there's something that we can make here in a second. Oh wait, there's more miscellaneous. Okay. Right. So new spawn eggs that, you know, I can mention, or I can drowned. So it's like a water zombie. That looks really cool. It appears to be a little bit taller than me too. Yeah. Drowned. Does it attack the same way that zombies do? Doesn't seem to actually, like, have suffocation problems. I mean, yeah. So is it gonna... It's gonna break this door to get to this villager. I'm guessing it does. If I spawn a couple drowned, or I'll just go through the wall, because I'm not smart. Yep, they can. Ooh, yep, and then I can turn them. That's cool. That's really cool. Drowned. So you got the drowned mob here. Here, I'll. Put down some. Fence. Yeah, I'll use acacia fence. What, is there still water here? Oh yeah, I thought water's supposed to like flow through it now or something. Oh yeah, it only goes through it if it's like that. Yeah, I'm like, I said something weird, so it goes through it kind of. So I mean, it's like you can have fence underwater and stuff. I don't know. New water physics, I guess that's pretty cool. Fish. So fish got some new sprites. Oh, yeah, didn't everything get a new sprite? Didn't that happen yet? No, I guess that didn't happen yet. That's not until 1.14. Just sucks that, like, there's all these new textures going on, quote unquote. And it's like they're all gonna have to get undone. Don't know what this dirt thing is, like, honestly. Weird. So you get some drowned, I'm guessing that they're gonna, you know, burn in the day. Oh, got a trident. Time set 0. Day. So yeah, they burn in the day just as you would expect zombies to. So you know, I'll get my bark. So you can spawn with tridents, that's pretty cool. That's really cool actually. Here's, you know, just a couple, or, okay, so there's the drowned, let's run a couple more, just to, oh, yeah, so they can pick up, they can have fishing rods, anything else? It's pretty cool, they're noises, I don't know if you can hear this, disgusting, I love it. So, yeah, these guys are drowned. Still not used to like all the like mob types having their own spawn eggs. Since I used to play like old Minecraft, so yeah, turtles now. But for fish, salmon, yeah, we already went over. Yeah, we kind of already went over the fish, but that's cool. Oh, thank you, really looking in depth. I don't know if I see many new items here. I don't know. I mean, you know, the egg. Cool. Oh, the turtles. I'm guessing that baby turtles fired up. Oh yeah. That is. There's the ground. So I'm guessing if I were to, you know, look at magic. Science. Kill one of these bad boys. Drop seagrass. A rare drop, maybe. Kill them babies. Kill the babies. So what does this helmet do? It gives me water breathing. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's actually really cool. You can see potential. So here's the dried kelp. I guess you can just like smelt, you know, make the block. Yeah, the fish sprites look really cool now. I love how you can see like alive, you know, see the eyes. Then you can like see them dead. It's just cool. Right, so we already went over everything here then. I believe. Yeah, food, tools, nothing. Oh yeah, we should probably look at any enchants. So, the lore of the books is actually laid out differently. It's not blue as it used to be. Ooh. Riptide, impaling, loyalty. Channeling. It's all new. And then here's the trident that we've been looking at for so long. So. Yeah, does it like not come back to you or something? Hold on. You manually pick it up. So that is a thing. So I can see that being like, sure, it deals a lot of damage and you're gonna wanna do melee instead. Because let's look here. It still does the melee damage, right? Or does it purely do the, like, if I were to spiders have, wait, no, well, let's do something we know. Villagers have, you know, same health as us, 20 health, 10 hearts, so that'd be 3 hits. So I don't, I mean, yeah, obviously it still has some damage, it's just, I don't know, I guess it just does more damage when you throw it, which just, you know, in PvP, of course, that's not really going to be an option, because they can pick up your trident, and, you know, where it'll just bounce off of. Yeah, I want to see how it works. Like, when it bounces off of something, does it just, like, hold on. Okay, so no, it pierces. It pierces. So, yeah, like, they could totally pick it up. Even whether or not you shot them or didn't shoot them, they could totally pick it up. I think that's about it for, like, the items and blocks, but I know there's some features that we didn't look too in-depth in. Unless there's some blocks I might have missed. I don't think so. Correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, So, the water, as we've already established. I want to see if the lava does it too. So if I get a fence here. Really, let's try all sorts of stuff. Let's try. Well, let's try it with oak, since we already know, you know, it's oak. Everyone's seen oak everything. I want to see how well this works with basically everything that's, like, you know, different. Signs. If it flows through signs, a lot of stuff's going to get ruined. Ooh, sound effects for entering and leaving water. I mean, like, better ones than what we had. So, slabs, gonna fix a little bit. Wait. Ooh. Oh my, what is this? Swimming works a lot different now. Holy, what? Actually, it works based on, holy, that needs to be in depth, and so does it change my spray too? Spray, I guess it would just be like my model. So you can only swim if there's enough room. So I'll go to a more deep part. Why am I sinking here? Oh, here we go. So you can. If I start to run, that's when you start actually swimming. Okay. I got it a little bit wrong, so. I could probably actually swim, like, way up here. Can I sneak to, like, cancel it? Oh, yeah, okay. So, yeah, I can swim right there. So you can swim relatively fast now. Rather than just doing, like, what we used to do, which is, remind you what you had to do. You had to go like this to go from, you know, and like now that looks really dumb and like actually bob. Well, maybe not dumb. Maybe that's good. So now maybe it'll tell people like, hey, something's wrong. I keep wanting to hit space, but it's double tap. That's really cool. You can still do stuff. So be like, eh. Okay. So slabs. Yes, the slabs are a thing. stairs. Fence. Buttons. But I feared buttons, yes. Pressure plates. That's fine. That's okay. So, I mean, this is really all you need. I mean, it's not going to ruin it too many things. It does add potential. But it also does, of course, break some machines. Should be like a game rule or something, in my opinion. Of course, default, it can be like, you know, on or yeah. But the swimming thing, that's going to be really awkward for, like, cross-compatible servers. I don't see that working very well. I just don't. So let's look at new boss bar. Boss bar. Create. Two. Hi. Okay, I don't know how to use JSON. That's really close. I'm going to try to see if there's anything. Probably not Rails. That's what I thought. It's going to be like something really weird, like cobweb. No, that wouldn't make sense. Actually, cobweb breaks when it's in water. That's what I thought. Snow, obviously, it's going to break. Ladders, I feel like they should. Oh, okay. So they actually, you can still clip with that. That should definitely be fixed. Was farmland always stored in here? I don't think it was. So iron bars really should. They don't? That's like weird. You can do it with all the fence. You can do it with nether brick. That's dark oak. You know, let's actually find nether brick. Whoops. Where was I? It would have been in here. So anvils, yeah, obviously. The walls and fences and bars in general just should. Like glass, I'm sure, is going to do it. Glass doesn't do it. That's weird. Obviously, it has, like, the same... Yeah, I didn't think anvils would. That's not really a surprise. Do they fall slower? Doesn't really look like it. So swimming is definitely gonna... different for us Minecraft patrons, people that are veterans, I should say, people that know the game. You know, it's just gonna be a little bit different. So, what was the dungeon command? Define the dungeon. You ban. Can you ban yourself? Oh no. Everyone's gonna do that. Everyone's gonna ban themselves. Gonna ban themselves from their okay, so it does do. I was gonna say that'd be funny. I can't wait to, you know, to watch some little kid like cry over being banned on their single player world. Oh yeah. Here's what I wanted to test: lava. Does lava have the same physics when it comes to defense? Like, can I rather? As comparison to water, where I was able to go, you know, and I can actually place it, and it's not gonna be that weird, really. You can actually place it in the fence. So that's a little different, yeah. Okay, so you can actually see, like, the little box around it instead of just the main post. That's cool. Hold on. Dungeon command. Yeah, what the dungeon command is, the dungeon finder. Oh, it's locates, so I thought. Oh, what? Okay, so I knew there was some new stuff. Buried treasure. Okay. If I click it, yeah, it's just gonna teleport me. So, yep. That's cool. Buried treasure. Oh, so if I dig down, oh my, that was everything that was in the chest. I don't know why I'm lagging so much. This is everything that was in that chest. That's cool, you get the prismarine, you get the, I don't know why the fish is cooked, that's a little weird. That's fine. Okay, so it says the same coordinates. So that's fine. Let's do something we don't know. I guess just like ocean ruin. That'd probably be like pirate ships and whatever. I know there's pirate ships. I'm pretty sure. I know about some of the stuff. Yes, oceans. Oceans look really cool now. And I can summon them. I just want to see if someone do like a cinematic shot like that. So yeah, here's the okay, so your oceans are no longer safe. These guys will actually spawn down here. It's not just up there. Seagrass. Wow, this is beautiful. Minecraft did it right. Mojang did it right for Minecraft. This update. It's amazing. So I love how I can like still sneak kind of to like slow down ish, but also kind of go down. Like it's me hitting the sneak right there. So there's these little ravines. So I guess come to think of it, terrain generation should be about the same. Of course, I guess it's gonna look pretty much the same, like from up here. You know, your ocean. But when you go into it. So I can't actually highlight this. Yeah, I can't highlight it. It also doesn't seem to show up here. Unless you just place a large fern or... No? What if I place like a lily pad down here? I don't know. It feels like a whole different like biome. Like, yeah, deep lukewarm ocean. It's like different areas now. That's really cool. Wait, but it's supposed to be ocean ruin, right? This isn't really ruin. That's everything was going fine there. I see these guys. They look so funny. The drowned, yes. Okay, so things actually fall different in water. Things float somewhat. So if I were to like, right, can I go back to normal? Okay, so physics are definitely different. This is, so, okay. Or alternatively, I can just go like that. Okay. So you can't cheat the system as easily now. You actually have to wait for it to regenerate. So here's that kelp we were talking about. Doesn't look like you can eat it or anything. But finding food down here shouldn't be too much of a problem. As long as you can, of course, reach it. I, of course, can cross this issue. Drowning, it might be a little bit more, okay. So yeah, the mobs are definitely not easier. Yeah, as I'm noticing already, it's not easy street when it comes to, like, you know, you're not just like, I'm gonna drown, I have thing left, oh, I'm good, let me go back under. You actually have to wait, you have to bob there for a second for your health to, well, your hunger, or not hunger. Yes, hunger, obviously. No, your oxygen level, I guess, to refill. So let's try placing some coral down here. So, oh, wait, well, it's already dead. Yeah, I should probably place it where it's not already dead. So it actually stays down here. And of course, as comparison, let's place it here until area. So you can see it dies as soon as you reach this area. This will be our thumbnail. Or it'll be part of it. I'll do like a little slideshow thing. This is really cool. Yeah, like I was seeing people on this the Earthbound Reddit Discord talking about the new update. I'm just like, it didn't come out yet. And they're like, no, but the snapshot did. And I'm like, what? So yeah, I decided to check it out. This is cool. I can't wait for 1.13. Wait a minute. Here's the big feature. So, this one's upside down. Yeah. Buried treasure map. Oh yeah. That's cool. You actually feel like you're. So theoretically, if I wanted to, I could go far enough this way, and then I could find buried treasure. Chest or find it. So it's somewhere. The placement of the X might be a little off. Let's try this. Here, let's get an idea. So this is actually how you find it naturally. Then you go into one of the ships and then it takes you to another ship, actually, doesn't it? I'm like looking all over. Okay, so it shows you another map. Yeah, so this goes to the same one. It's weird. Just like, man, nobody will ever find my treasure. Nobody's ever gonna wanna travel that far. Map's like right there. So you get actually some food. That's really cool. I'd love to see some mod packs take of this update when it's, you know, official. I want to see some interesting mods that are compatible, but I want to see some kind of like adventure in the deep abyss, like ocean pack. That'd be really cool. But apparently we still haven't found this thing. I'm not giving up until we do. It can't be that deep, can it? It's gonna be on either the beach or, beach or ocean. Cold ocean. So you got all sorts of different waters to explore. So I don't know if you're finding this thing. Weird. Yeah, it would totally be around here. I might just be blind. Oh my gosh, because of how like everything looks the same underwater now, it like swap, it just inverts your vision pretty much. So basically I thought like, why is there a squid like flying? That's wow. But I was able to think that that's cool. So I don't know if I'll ever find this map again. Treasure. So I guess I'll just bury it somewhere out here. Someone else will find.